Yo guys, back in another mobile video. I'm a bit late on this new content, more like a sneak peek, you know, for this promo that is gonna be dropping next month. You know, I think it's February. So you can see that there's a new loading page with the Yannis in. Looks like it's a Lunar New Year, you know, and you can see in there's a 89 Yannis. So yeah, you can actually get him from the life pass. I'm pretty sure new life pass. Oh, you're gonna get him from the life pass, but you need to spend money. I'm pretty sure. So new life pass is available now, complete. Yeah, so you gotta get that. It's gonna be pay to win. You gotta pay to get that Yannis. I'm pretty sure. And then yeah, basically the same thing from last season. You know, got your 10k coins, you got players, got your life ticket, same. To buy some players in the store, you can see the ultimate store, yeah, and bro bag, premier pack, some stamina, you can see. And then we go on the right side, and then this is the Yannis stats, 89 Yannis stats. So you can see 89 speed, 87 agility, very good dribbling, strength, dunking, very good layup, scoring contact. And on ball defense, good. Inside paint shot, good. Vertical, good. So yeah, you can see your stats. And then I'll go to next. So this is where you can actually use your life tickets to spend on these players, to unlock these players basically. Not really spend. I don't think it's spend. It's more like you reach that milestone 500, then you just spend. Then after you reach 1000, then you get, you know. So yeah, I can see there's a 90 Penny Hardaway, 92 Dominic Wilkins, and then 94 D-Mac, and then 96 Will Chamberlain. So nice, that's pretty nice. And then we got these Fossils on Nature. So yeah, if you guys are wondering why I'm talking so fast, because there are plenty of videos right now with a lot, so I'm just gonna summarize it for you guys. So yeah, can see Fossils on Nature. There's a 85 Kawhi, 85 Bam, 85 Davies, 87 Tatum. Tatum is a bit higher overall than them. So yeah, kind of surprised, but yeah. And then with buzzer beaters, seems like these players are gonna have that nice defense, nice buzzer beaters. And then the card art is fire, man. The card art is insane. But yeah, collect 75 and 85 overall players from ice. Then focus on all your way. Collect master, go white, and collect 3 masters, take a shot at 87 JD. So yeah, claim all of these Bam, Kawhi, Davies, and you can have a chance of getting it. Yeah, you unlock the set for Tatum. So yeah, and then you can see here, there's a Kawhi Leonard bonus event. Seems like it's like different elements you gotta play. So pretend if you're going for the water element, you're gonna get Kawhi. Fire, gonna be Davies. Bam, gonna be I don't know what is that, some metal, is that, I don't know what element is that, but, oh wait, you can see on top, stone, okay, stone, yeah, stone. So yeah, and then welcome to the deep off. This year on Emerald Mobile, we are introducing brand new seasonal content. Each season will be available for 2 months, and it includes a new lineup for you to upgrade. The first season is called Deep Off, and it's available from from that to that, you know. Oh, that's the month. Alright, yeah. So yeah, Money Master, Life Pass, Masters, and Grandmasters are usable on the next lineup. Be sure to earn them to get a head start. Alright, so yeah. Yeah, seems like you're gonna have a new lineup basically, just to upgrade. And then all Money Master, Life Pass, Masters, Grandmasters are usable. So yeah, get a head start, man. But yeah. And then there's a next one for the Bradley Beal. There's an 81 Bradley Beal. I'm pretty sure they will give you a free Bradley Beal if you finish the Rising campaigns, you know. I think it's the campaign right now, but it's a 75 Ja Morant. You gotta campaign that one, but hey, they might change, so yeah, it might not be a guarantee, but this is just a little sneak peek, because most of the things right here is gonna be coming out very accurately. Alright, so yeah, reveal campaigns here. Let's celebrate. Okay, let me read that. I don't think you guys really care. You guys can just pause the video and read it. So yeah. And yeah, you can upgrade this Bradley Beal at this player to a deep out lineup. So yeah, nice. And then there's a 85 Giannis. So yeah, his stats very nice. 82 82. Then you can see we scroll down below, this is the life bar standard. I'm not really sure, but I think you're gonna get him in the life bar by the ultimate store, or gonna be the life bar itself. I think it's pretty sure, I'm pretty sure it's the life bar itself. So yeah, you see 82 speed. All right, just pause the video here. And yeah, his strength is very nice. Yeah, and yeah, I'm gonna go to the next one. Dunking, nice for Giannis too. So yeah, yeah, so this campaign, the life pass is gonna be lasting for 4 weeks and 2 days, and then Fossils of Nature is gonna be lasting to 1 week and 17 hours. Basically 1 week 1 day, I guess you can round it off a bit, I guess. But yeah, Money Master is gonna be lasting 4 weeks and 2 days, basically a month, I think. Yeah, let's see, 7 14 18 28 21 28, yeah, so it's 30 days. So yeah guys, you're gonna be trading in your trade tokens for Fossil of Nature players and masters. So you can see 85 BAM in the trade up sets, gonna be trading in them up. And visit the store for more tokens. Okay, no need with that. And collect 3 master to earn on this event and the clutch gene token. So yeah, gonna be putting it inside the Tatum set, I'm pretty sure, this token, this one token. So yeah, and then we're gonna go in next player chance packs. Turn in one of each in the ice stone fire sets to earn a 75 to 82 overall player. So yeah, this is gonna be insane, bro. Lots of content gonna be coming out, man, I can't wait. But yeah, yeah, you're gonna be trading the one token, then you're gonna be having a chance to get a 75 82. Then you see a stone, then fire, then there's player trade up sets, 80 a player, a GSW player, I think it's Lee, right? Yeah, but 82, Zach LaVine, and then a Jared Allen, probably a high overall Jared Allen. But yeah, and then you can see yeah, okay, so 31 of each. Oh, I thought it's only just one, so you gotta turn in 1 2 3 4 5 6 of these tokens to put inside a claim and have a chance to get that the 82 overall player, you know. And yeah, it's called Damon Lee. So yeah, gotta trade in some of those. Just complete these 6 times, then get your 80 overall Lee. So yeah, 85 Kawhi, gotta trade in 5 on these. And if you are lucky, you get the 80, the 82, gonna put in the set, and then 100 of the small forward. So guys, make sure you guys quickly prepare for this, you know, head start. So yeah, gonna need Kawhi Leonard tokens, and then the 100 small forward for this A5. So I like that he is giving us all this insane, and the card art is so nice. But yeah, and then BAM, basically the same center and Miami Heat, alright. And then A5 AD is gonna be 100 power forward, and LA Lakers. Then we got Tatum. So yeah, your clutch gene token is the one you see on the left, the most left on the set. And then gotta put in a player, or I don't know what is that, 8 of that thing, the elite, the red color thing token, and a small forward, and Boston, yeah, and then 6 of that players. Don't know why is it much lesser to get for these what do you call it, for this Tatum, much lesser team tokens. So yeah guys, I think I'm done. So yeah guys, yeah, that's it for view. Very excited. I think I'll be making a video about like getting getting like a head start, you know, on this promo right here. We got still a few more days, like 2 3 more days, 4, I don't know, depend on your time zone, depend where you live. But yeah guys, that's it for video. Until next time, peace.